Good morning student. In this class we will learn about the material noun. Material noun means vastu vachaka naam padam. So let us see the meaning of material noun. Material nouns are names of some substance or matter out of which something is made. It is called as material noun. So substance means solidity or material. Solidity or material. In Kannada, dravya, vastu. This material noun. So let us see the example. For seeing these examples, you will understand, easily understand the material noun. Example: tables are made from the material of wood. So in this sentence, which is material noun? So wood, it is the material noun. So wood, it is the material. It is used to making table. And another example, a pot is made from the material of clay. Okay, clay, it is the material noun. By using this clay, we made pot. And third one, books are made from the material of paper. Okay, paper, it is the material noun. For using this paper, we will make book. And fourth one, a chain is made from the material of gold. So gold, it is the material noun. For using this gold, we will prepare chain. For the chain is made from the material of silver. Silver, it is the material noun. For using this silver, we will prepare chain. And now you easily understand the meaning of material noun. Okay, wood, clay, paper and gold are the material nouns. So which thing do you use to make something? It is called material noun. Material nouns are names of some substance or matter out of which something is made. Substance, it is the new word. That means solidity of matter, dravya athava vastu. So tables are made from the material of wood. Wood, it is the material noun. By using this wood, we will prepare table. A pot is made from the material of clay. Clay, it is the material. For using this material clay, we prepare pot. And books are made from the material of paper. Paper, it is the material now. For using this material, we will prepare the book. And the chain is made from the material of gold. Gold, it is the material. It is used to making chain. And remember one thing, material noun have singular form. Material nouns have singular form. It is only tell in singular form, like glass, clay, wood, gold, paper, like. We don't have plural form. Like glasses, clays, woods, papers, golds, it is wrong. So material noun have singular form. Another example, the mirror. Mirrors are made from the material of glass. So glass, it is the material. It is used to making mirror. And the bouquet, it is made from the material of flower. Flower, it is the material. It is used to making bouquet. So like that, which things do you use to prepare something? The thing, it is called as material. Now, thank you.